John Jones had nightmares before fighting Rampage. In those dreams, he said he always started the fight standing. So to make sure those nightmares didn't come true, he decided to crawl to start the fight. On Instagram, a fan said that he lost his rent money betting on Diaz to beat Masvidal, so Nate ended up paying him the money that he lost. Ben Henderson holds wins over both those BMF title participants, Diaz and Masvidal. Charles Oliveira has the most submissions in UFC history with 13. He also has won 15 performance bonuses in his career. Frank Shamrock's the only guy to win a UFC belt, WEC belt, and Strikeforce belt. After playing basketball at Jacksonville State, Walters had tryouts to make the NBA, but he didn't make it. But he transitioned to MMA and is currently ranked number 8 in the UFC heavyweight division. Nick Diaz has swam from Alcatraz 5 times. Antonio McKee and his son AJ both got a win on the same Bellator card in September. And this month, Haim Ghazali and his son Aviv also both got a win on the same Bellator card. The fastest win of Uriah Faber's career came at the age of 40 in his 45th fight after coming out of retirement. Frank Camacho's second pro fight was versus his uncle. He ended up beating him in 76 seconds with knees.
If you watch my first highlight reel, there's a part where I was like, I got the clinch and I started kneeing the guy. It's because that was my uncle actually. But I saw, I was doing that because I saw Wanderlei Silva's highlight.
And Ian Heinisch was sentenced to 3.5 years in prison for trying to smuggle coke in his stomach.